going down again. Ah, look at that. Yeah, that's stunning.
Booking.com. You guys are a major fail. We'll never use you again. We're stuck. We can't get to our hotel. There's no roads to our hotel. Each private boat person that wants to take us there is charging us a fortune just to get to our hotel. And our hotel is on the other side of this rock. It's just right there. And they said,
swim with your bags.
You could either swim with your bags, this is what they said to us, or we can track it around the jungle with our luggage. It's a 50-minute walk. Now, I'm not keen for that. Tali is definitely not keen for that.
The hotel phone number doesn't even work.
The hotel phone number doesn't work. Give me, call them. It is absolutely repulsive. Sad.
Where's their phone number?
Dialing. Okay, this is the phone number you guys gave me. Okay.
We've been already walking for about half an hour just to get to this beach.
Every boat, every taxi has just...
Everyone's gone home for the day.
And gone home for the day. Nothing.
Sorry, it is not possible to reach the number you've dialed at this moment.
Also, booking.com said that it's either a 20-minute or half an hour drive to the airport, which I don't know how that's possible, because you can't even drive to this hotel, and or a 10-minute boat ride. Which it's not, because we've had to catch already two boats just to get to this beach, and now everyone's gone home for the day. We can't get there, and we pretty much need to swim with our bags, and the tide's coming in.
The tide's coming in, we've got to go too.
So,
this is fucked
up.
We want
the refund so that we can.
Not a refund, but this is just. This is fucking bullshit.
Well, I'd like to book a different hotel on this side, which I can actually walk into.
We need an internet.
Instead of camping on the beach.
Come on, let's go. Fucking angry ass! It's taken us hours just to get to our hotel, and it's cost us about 1,000 baht just to get to our hotel. That is amazing. That is crazy. And nothing on the website says it was this isolated. It's pretty much on in its own beach.
Yeah.
We pay now.
Yeah, but you take us there, yeah? You take us there, yeah?
Yeah, go to work. You pay me now.
We made it to our hotel. There's no pier. We have to step through dead coral.
Ow. Bookings.com should really say if you want the amazing race experience, this is definitely the one. If you're on your honeymoon, this is not what you want. Wow, Tonsai baby, it's the bomb.
It's not yet. Well, we haven't even checked in yet. We just got in. What a trek.
At least we made a nice
what
life.
A fucking trek that would have been.
But at least we've exited the commercial area.
Where's the reception? Oh. Oh my god. Man, you don't understand how we got here. Jesus Christ.
Okay.
What's wrong with your phone number?
I don't.
Your phone number not working, nothing.
It's not working.